Hello, welcome to the course on website creation using WordPress. So let us start with what is WordPress. WordPress is a blog or website content management system. It is free and open source software, so it can be downloaded and used by anybody or can be directly used from hosting companies like WordPress.com. In this course, we will use the service of WordPress.com for creation of our website. WordPress is easy to use. Lots of themes and plugins are available to customize your site according to your requirement. So, goal of the course is to make learner familiar with the WordPress. Here is an example of a website page. It contains pages created in the website. It contains name and photo of the author. It also has a header image, a blog posted on the website, and finally, widgets added on the website according to requirement. So, in this course, you will learn how to create a WordPress login, how to create a page in a website, and how to modify its attributes, how to add widgets according to requirement, how to post a blog, and how to change a theme. For that, learner has to watch videos provided, refer resources, has to attempt quizzes, and has to carry out assignment. So, for it, learner need to have an internet connectivity and an active email account. At the end of the course, learner will be able to make basic website using WordPress, and learner will be also able to modify basic settings of it. So, let's get started.